of control.
Oh my gosh!
He's headed your way.
He's over 100 feet tall.
And whatever you do, don't make him cranky. Walt Disney Pictures presents Rick Moranis as the father who accidentally blew up his kid. Honey, I Blew Up the Kid.